Perdóname, por favor.
I know where I'm gonna strike before I do it.
You're for a fight. Which one of you's my guy?
Me!
Wasn't expecting a tag team, but whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No, no. You don't get it. That body and this one, I'm the same person.
So, what? I'm seeing double?
I used to be twins, which you could probably guess. The twins had a close bond. but they wanted to be closer, stronger. So they installed neural oscillation sinks. And now they're, well, me.
One person, two bodies.
My bodies do everything together. Everything.
Fine, but we're raising the stakes.
Fair. See no problem with that.
So, can we get started?
Show me what you got. You? Had enough like your brother, or hungry for more?
That ain't my brother. Oh, that's me. Jesus, what's so hard to understand? Here, your winnings.
Good haul.
Don't worry. There's always the next fight. Stop talking to yourself!
Right, that's enough.
Hey, sure the Ripper didn't swap anything else out? Felt like I was fighting against four left hands.
Fuck you!
Looking a little put out there, Input. Interest you in a preem, BD?
What do you got?
What don't we got? Women and men of your dreams. Synaptic acting A-listers, no washed-up virtue porn boy toys or blow-up dolls here.
Auteur stuff. It'll grip your heart and blow your nerves right out of your body. Pure bit-based ecstasy. That's why people come here.
Clearly know how to sell it.
Not a sales pitch, it's a warning. I'll give you one word. Bespoke. Not for everyone's synapses.
Think you can handle it?
Bespoke? Damn, that sounds promising. I get it, I'm in.
Couple of things you need to know first. Severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open. Have fun, Input. Welcome to Lizzie's.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
No, I'm just fine. Thanks.
Kiss my dad's bunk! My, what a sweet little face you have. Kiss my dad's bunk!
You something.
I'm looking for Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn?
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Why not say hello sooner?
I wanted to get a good look at you first.
And? Like what you see?
If I didn't, rest assured, you'd know. Come on. No place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here. So, what can a horny nothing girl wrong like me really do for a...
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
A little vanilla. Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling. V?
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew on my back, too. Never once botched a job.
You do realize I expect more of you than scraping street corner data terms. Much, much more.
I'm the best, and I know what I'm getting into. Dex was clear. The job's high risk.
By the way, you work together long? You and Dex?
You writing Dex's bio? Hate to disappoint, but I just don't know much.
In other words, you hardly know each other. Yet he fingered you for this job. Curious.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arisaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Arisaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Classy corp hotels? Yeah, no. Out of my price range.
Well, the decor's to die for. As you'll see for yourself.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arisaka.
Yorinobu Arisaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arisaka Empire. Saburo Arisaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arisaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arisaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them?
V?
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arisaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Fine. So no Arisaka security on the device because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arisakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits?
No, don't.
Jacking
cry.
Off too in those boxes.
Mm-hmm, no. Sure.
It can
sure.
be a very useful tool.
Like anything else?
Good for analyzing details human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
BD rec implant. Why, you object?
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important.
You can count
Judy's
on
always
me,
been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her.
No,
but she's a mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. You're gonna make me barf.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
What do you mean by raw? How does this differ from the ready-mades?
Huh. Ready-mades, provided they're well-made, should feed you feelings and impressions you'd never have the chance to experience yourself in real space. But it's mass-market shit, so it's pre-crafted, hard-coded, fenced in, and manageable. A raw one? Well, it's more like a virtue enviro. Get to move around, look at things in detail. Editors use those layers to fish for juicier emotes and impulses, then use them to pad the BDs that go to market. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going. Create your sensory profile first.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. 1 more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set? You need to test your profile first, tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see, where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Size won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first, let you get your bearings, and we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God!
Whoa! Yeah! Hey!
Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
That was too much. Felt, could feel the guy's pain, his stress, his hope. Hope wrapped up in something else.
Mm-hmm. Probably took a booster just before. You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode.
Sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array, you'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control in analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. You can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top. Now try fast-forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't creep. You go in, snatch the cash, get out.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD Roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. To the creative. You go in. Snatch cash. Lead to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything. Full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Okay, right here. Excellent. Let's move on. Now heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the storm. Choose one and hone in on it.
Case of Brosif and a couple of zappers.
Okay, we have a deal today on two flavors, Cody and Serpent.
Everybody!
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like what's happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
The graph!
kissing the flooring!
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw. Stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kiroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter. Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now! I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Now! Before I put your foot out!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. His own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Right?
It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log.
Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
Dunno, I... Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Oh, yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, who?
Runner for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Evelyn, I won't get a damn thing out of this without T-Bug.
Judy, please.
Ev, he wants to bring a runner in? What part of that don't you understand?
How do I know she'll only perch in this footage? Observe, not fuck with anything.
Me. I'm your guarantee.
Yeah, right.
Help me. This one last time. I promise everything will work out. Just like we planned.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Hey, V. What's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, T-Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
Alright, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request... now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick temp ice, and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy.
Eyes open. Gotta find out where Yorinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
Evelyn, she...
I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said, no!
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Finish. We shall see soon enough. My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble. We'll listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot.
Wow, champagne's
utterly
decent.
Removed from reality.
Taste boosted somehow?
Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world.
Same bubbly you'll
that
be
no
sipping in real space
exists.
Soon.
Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won't now. Noted.
Hung up. Go back to when they first start talking. Need to hear the whole thing.
Run.
Are you?
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish. We shall see soon enough. My father's a tired.
Packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heatsig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
I need a minute to finish. We shall see soon enough. My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists, of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won't now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Thank you.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is. Until you've learned the meaning of the dream. Until you've loved the love you've had to lose.
Warui kome. I miss this. You.
I know.
It's like I'm really...
V, eye on the prize. Focus.
Come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. You'll like this.
What love is. Until you've learned the meaning of the dream. Until you've lost the love of yours. No.
You must not fight them.
Enough. Sorry to make you. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. You'll like this.
What love is. Until you've learned the meaning of the dream. You've learned the meaning of the dream.
For the perfect thing. You'll like this.
What love is. Until you've learned the meaning of the dream.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip.
I miss this. You.
I know.
Geese. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
Visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
We'll listen to this. Sabro.
Just a fancy ass fridge. Tip doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here.
Despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists.
of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage.
Visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburoi is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Enough. Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me?
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Step was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is. Until you learn the meaning of the dream. Until you've lost the love you find the moon.
Warui kome. I miss this. You.
I know.
Visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburoi is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. stuck in some fossilized owl's off muscle cuts.
Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache and your data. You were never here.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
We needed that recording, Judy. The BD practically does our job for us.
The BD will be the death of us. Seriously.
If Arasaka finds out you have it, you're dead. I'm dead.
Judy, relax. Nobody will ever know.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.